a short time ago on this channel.
But wait, you say, what is this screen? I don't know what to do with it. Don't worry about it. All you need to do is just push the OK button. Unfortunately, you'll have to do that for every single track. But in an upcoming video, I will show you how to make this pop-up screen never pop up again. So be checking back for that.
So as promised, here's a quick tutorial on how to get rid of that metadata pop-up window. Just go to Edit and choose Preferences. And then over here on the left, you'll want to make sure that Import/Export is highlighted. And then right here in the middle section, there's this option that says Show Metadata Editor Prior to Export Step. And you'll want to just uncheck that. Come down here and choose OK. And that window will no longer pop up. I hope this helps you. If you have any further questions, please feel free to comment below, or you can reach us by email at blind@ag.org or by phone at 417-831-1964. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more videos just like this one.